Yo, what's up? I'm Melvin Gregg, and welcome to another episode of A Guy's Perspective. Today, I have a very, 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 very old and special guest in the house. My dad, OG Melvin Vaughn.
What's up, son?
Good, how you doing?
Why are your knees hanging out like that, dude?
Because that's cool, man. Oh, okay. You got on them farmer
jeans. Want me to tear my shit, too?
Nah, you got a crease in the middle of your jeans.
That's because I put an iron on them.
See, that's a different generation. I hang mine up.
That's why your generation ain't getting nowhere.
Nah, whatever.
What's up, buddy?
I'm glad to have you here.
It's good to be here.
Just recently, my dad moved out here. Moved out here with me, what, 2 months ago?
Just about, yeah. 2 months yesterday.
How you like it so far?
You're not pampering me enough.
Oh, okay.
I miss my nightlife.
Okay.
Okay.
You want to go to the club?
I want to go anywhere at night. I don't give a damn if it's Disney World.
These clubs ain't really wheelchair accessible.
You see a wheelchair around here, man? I'm trying to tell you about that. I told you, what, don't make me get busy with you.
So what's crazy is your Instagram been kind of live. How many followers you got?
I don't know, about 34K.
34,000? That's a lot of people.
Well, it's more than anybody in 757 area code, I tell you that.
People tell me every day how much, oh my God, I love your dad. Girls be telling me they like you.
You get their numbers?
I got them for me.
Okay, we see what's up. You can just throw the rejects. I don't care.
No standards.
When you get old, it's not a matter of being selected. It's a hope that you'll get selected.
All right, so right now, we're going to get into a topic we're going to touch on. And we're going to bring in a beautiful day. She's going to assist us.
Where is she? Where is she? Oh my God, I done died and went to heaven. Hello, darling.
Hi.
You gotta excuse me, I'm a gentleman from the old school. I don't shake when this hand. God almighty. Somebody call 911. Nigga about to catch a stroke and damn near die. Let me stop. Forgive me, please.
Oh man, so she goes, better will. Tell us what we talking about.
Talk about it, man. You ain't tell me about all this right here, though. Okay, give me a good one.
Oh man, it's right out your alley. How important is money in a relationship?
Depends on whether you're a man or a woman.
Okay.
Actually, it's just as important either way. Right, so you gotta have some money in order to attract the female.
Mm-hmm.
Right? But you gotta be careful, right, not to spoil them too quick. I was always really stupid. First thing I did was bought diamonds. Mm-hmm. And then they look for them every week, so you gotta be careful about that. You like diamonds? You like money, right?
No.
You don't?
I like my money.
Well, that's what I mean. You like money, right?
Yeah.
You don't want a man that's broke, do you? Because then he's gonna be asking you for your money.
I can't say nothing.
How important is it for a woman to have money in a relationship? In
your real important. Shit, I want to be winding down too. You know what I mean? It can't be one-sided.
Right.
You know, if I can take you out tonight to McDonald's, then you can take me to Jenkins tomorrow.
I feel it. Like the whole gold digging thing, I feel like it's based on perspective, because some people might say, you know, this girl only want to talk to this guy because he has money. She don't want this guy because he's not money. But I feel like at this age, money is reflective of success, which is reflective of like ambition, drive, having your head on your shoulders. Because like, if you 30 and you broke, there's things missing. There's things going on. That's not attractive.
Today, you take a woman out, she don't know whether you got money or not.
Yeah.
Because you use the credit card. You could be using somebody else's credit card or running yours up to a point where you can't pay it.
She gonna find out eventually. You come to the house as an eviction.
Put some cash in your pocket, son. If you don't do no flash, you put like 100 ones and one $100 bill and roll it up like that. And stick it in there and make sure it sticks up, right? You ain't got nothing to worry about.
My thing is like, it's attractive to have money, but that don't mean it's her money. It's still your money. Like, it don't even mean you spending it on her. It just means you got it.
You know what a female's attitude is?
What?
What's yours is mine, what's mine is mine.
Man, what's yours is yours. No. What I choose to give you is something different.
You know the happiest people in the world?
The broke people.
Broke people. Two poor people trying to struggle together and make it. People always say, I'm gonna wait till I can afford it to get married. I'm gonna wait till I can afford it to get children.
They probably
get the children first and then you afford them. You do shit backwards.
That's why I grew up on food stamps and welfare.
I don't know. Where'd you get them from?
The government, nigga. You won't send no child support.
Me some.
See, that's the problem.
I'm gonna give you child support.
Getting down to the
give you money every day.
Who gave me money every day?
And half.
I got a pair of shoes. Beginning of the school year, that was it.
What'd you want? One every day.
I mean, you know,
hey, look,
let me be fly a little boy. Bit. Yeah, get down to the root, man. You want to shut me up?
He won't embarrass you, says it.
Yeah, whatever. All right, so we're going to go into our challenge.
Okay, what's that?
Our challenge today is sponsored by my opinion of the female form and just the human body in general.
Why you got to have an opinion when you can see one?
I got an opinion of that, too. And I
think she got on fake?
I think they're all beautiful.
Oh, okay.
I want to appreciate God's art. That's what I like to call it. So, for the challenge, we're going to have our beautiful model. She's going to pose. And we're going to draw it. We got 60 seconds to draw it. And then it. And
what
then she's going
to. Longer than 60 seconds to draw her. Shoot, she is well endowed.
Well endowed.
Can I take 62 seconds?
Hey, y'all. All right, she about to go out and change up. Oh my God. Oh my God. So our beautiful model is ready. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, I guess. Oh my goodness.
Put your glasses on.
I'm gonna miss nothing.
This is what we're gonna do. Close your eyes.
It's closed.
I need you to erase everything that you ever knew about the body of a woman, the human form, what society tell you is appropriate, what's beautiful. I want you just to see this and appreciate it for what it is.
What, can
you got
I 60 open my
seconds.
Eyes now?
Open your eyes. Let's go.
Damn. Okay, let's get busy. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir. Son, world.
So there you go.
See what you look like. You like
nah, don't show it today. We gonna be the judge. You ready?
Yep.
All right, you ready to reveal that?
Yes. Yo. Oh, God.
These are horrible.
I like this better.
G-Lad, what is that right there? G-string.
You're always going to like the one where you look thinner.
Thank you. Let's give a round of applause for our model. Thank you, sir. We go.
Whose perspective was that? That won't mind. Is that from a girl's perspective? Yeah, she was blind. Excuse me, y'all.
I feel like you lost this challenge, man.
Oh, yeah,
you
drew a that's stick fine with me. I didn't lose a damn thing.
So right now, we're going to bring out this prize.
I didn't lose nothing. Oh, shit. I need to pay you. Oh, shit. You just rejuvenated me about 30 years. I was looking to die next week. I ain't going nowhere now. I'm sorry.
So we're going to bring out the presents.
Yeah, I want the big one.
Nah, you lost, buddy. You
I
get
want
the little
the big
one.
Bag.
You get the little bag. Give me the big bag.
I want the big bag, man.
Nah, man.
I want the big
bag. Oh, this kind of.
This is the winner, man.
I have to wear the
bag.
Oh, man.
Baby, you want this
We signing out. I'm Melvin Gregg. You can find me anywhere at Melvin Gregg. Make sure you follow me everywhere and send me nudes.
Yeah, you can follow me on Instagram, OG Melvin Vaughn, on Facebook, just Melvin Vaughn. Follow me, like my post, and DM me.
You can follow me on Instagram at DaySulan. It's DVYSULAN.
That's this week's episode of God's Perspective. Make sure you tune in next week with the brand new guest.
God!
Yeah.
No.
Hold on. Change the camera.
Oh, God. No.
Please. You need to sit back for a second, Day. Go back in the room for a second, Day. Oh.
Oh, shit.
You need to come touch him up?
Yeah. I think I died. I see an angel. Lord God, thank you for bringing me to heaven. I knew I'd make it, though.
Saw that booty shake over there. It's like two empty groceries.
Get out my ass.
Like, if you get a grocery bag and you just bought some batteries and they just dangling in the bag.
You guys have a different perspective on women than I did when I was coming up. Because now you walk up to them and say, hey, ho, come here, let's do this and that.
Don't nobody, you always say that. Don't nobody say that. I never said that ever.
And me either. Hey, baby, how you doing? You looking mighty fine today. You can I walk with you?
You said it when our producers
finesse.
Every day. Every day you talk to one of our producers that's like that. Ooh, they gonna cut me out of
that's
you.
That's a different you story. That.
Oh, my God.
I'm dead after her, boy. Watch out, I'm gonna get that there. You had to get you a new producer. Cause I'm gonna ruin her. They gonna have to cut me out.